countries have an official version of their history. Ours is about a nation that won two world wars, a navy that ruled the waves, and a global empire in which millions of foreigners were grateful to be British subjects. But there is another side to the story.
Our heroes often have an ignored side, a toxic past, where they were involved in the deaths and suffering of millions.
Across the world, people are looking again at their national heroes. And protesters are demanding their statues be torn down.
Well, I think it's high time that we start to actually start to really think about the complicated and quite negative history of a lot of British heroes.
Churchill was a racist!
Now the argument has come to Britain.
We're at a crossroads, and we're deciding which parts of our history we want to celebrate and which parts we want to question.
So I'm going to explore whether there is a dark side to our greatest national icons.
God bless you all.
I hate Indians.
God.
They are a beastly people with a beastly religion.
I'll confront those proud of our past.
I don't think apologising for it does any good to anybody. It's too late for that.
And even my Twitter trolls.
If it comes to having the statue removed or you being locked up, I think I'd go with you being locked up.
I'm going to be questioning everyone and everything to find out whether we should bring Britain's heroes tumbling down.